that's W-I-N-T-E-R, Division Chief with the City of Redondo Beach Fire Department.
What happened here today?
So we were called out at about 2:45 to a possible structure fire, smoke seen from the street. Upon arrival, we found one unit fully involved. It was extending into the second unit, had a second unit exposure. We were told that there was possibly one victim inside. As we were getting our equipment in place, that person actually approached us and was had burns on over his body. So he was the one that was missing. We located him, treated him, and transported him to Torrance Memorial Hospital.
Well, what's the approximate age of this person?
He was in his 20s.
20s? How many firefighters were here on scene?
Total firefighters, I'd have to do a rough count, but probably close to 30 to 40 firefighters from agencies Redondo Beach, LA County, Manhattan, and Torrance Fire Department.
Is there any further investigation on this fire regarding the start of it or how it...
That's correct. It is currently under investigation. That'll probably take anywhere from 2 to 3 more hours. Which time we will release the building back to the occupants.
Is PCH going to remain closed for a while?
PCH is going to remain closed probably for at least another hour.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
You can have them contact Chief Winter. Let me know when you're ready for the number.
Rescue 21.